Okay, let's try this one. Thoughts about here with, you know, nuts and bolts. The other one was the mission I'm seeing I'm not doing. What's this one? Or something monstrous, but blah blah blah. Pusher, but it's not really. Oh, I need a boat pusher. I do have a boat pusher, I think. This you'll see in my list of crazy ass list things, you know. Me being lazy and not editing. No, it's a boat, but no pusher. I know I have a boat pusher, man. Okay, I need to edit it. Okay, let's see if this will work. Hey, put him up a little higher with a scuba tank. Scuba seat. I guess undoes the. Get off me. Good thing I put some, freaking vertical on here. Time for the jiggy, huh? If I don't get stuck in places, maybe I would actually succeed. This place is so cramped. Seems easy. Few more and I might be able to get the can't do a damn thing about getting over there. Here's another one over there. Wait! Oh, my bird falls down here. Nope, it's stuck up there. Whatever. Yeah, screw the trophy. Usually, in my opinion, screw it. Could have got the trophy, but hey, Miracle got stuck. Yeah, I'm tired of me. Yeah, let's just screw it. Let's go to look for other. Hey, there's a Jinjo. Other trophy jiggies. Hey, there's one. Space bandits ahoy. Space. Okay. Let's see. Space Baroness, Banjo, Captain Flash, McBlaver. You keep changing your name or something. I think he was different name before. He's bringing in the Ball Brothers, Meanest Bandits, and all video game land. There's your homebow running away. My creative verb. Okay. Oh, come on, seriously, just get stuck. It's smart, man. Mark it! Oh, there he goes. Sorry, I'm not talking much. It's kind of pissing me off. Seriously, they're all over in here? Sorry, I'm being quiet, I'm just concentrating. Okay, it works. Two more. Probably too slow. If only I had a gun. So there's a restart. Oh. Oh god, I don't even know why that. Yeah, screw this challenge. For now, let's see. There we go! 46 minutes! I don't know when I started, but I tried and tried and tried. I had to admit, use the Humba copter, cargo copter with its ski balls, you know. Works well. Oh, job done. A fine fit of teamwork. You did nothing, bitch. That's still room for improvement, but I reckon you deserve a month. Cold, you go, mine. Okay. Finally, we can move on. In the next episode, so see you guys later. Bye.